Go for it.
I'm Jason Carlson, CEO of Emo Labs. This is a 32-inch TV with an invisible edge motion speaker embedded. The sound is coming right from the screen.
I'm reciting a poem. I'll stroll by and forgive me. I'll walk my baby back home.
So what's different about this?
So the sound is coming right from the screen. We have a clear membrane, and we microflex the membrane this way, moves it this way. So it does two things. It aligns the voice and video so they're perfectly together, and it gives you the thinnest TV you can get with this level of performance. Right?
So you had a diagram that you showed me that showed how it works.
Did we bring any pictures with us?
We'll just explain a little bit. Just explain a little bit more about how that's actually working.
Yeah. So what we do is imagine if this is that thin clear membrane there, we just flex it like this, very small micro flex, and sound is generated by this membrane moving the air. Now it's stereo. We have a left channel here and a right channel here. We clamp the center, so you get stereo sound right from the screen.
Okay. And
very cool presentation, guys.
Thank you.
You're saying that this makes it possible to have smaller, thinner.
That's right. I mean, you can have it on a 20-inch all-in-one PC. You can have it on a notebook.
Right.
You can have it on a 42-inch TV. It really doesn't matter.
Right.
We don't need big boxes to get good sound quality.
Is there any way to quantify like sound quality, or is that something that's just really, you know, sort of in the ear of the beholder as well?
It's several components. It's overall bandwidth. How low does it play? How loud does it play? How clean is it? The distortion, all of that. And so overall, for such a thin package, it's a very good sound solution.
All right. So are there any devices on the market with this technology?
There are not. Now, we aren't actually going to manufacture TVs. We're an embedded play with OEMs, and so they'll be the ones making the product announcements. But we've been working with all the leading OEMs that you can imagine, and they'll be introducing products with our technology embedded.
Okay. Hey, anything else that you didn't mention that's worthwhile?
No, I think that's it.
Okay. Thanks very much.
All right.